Your mission is to defend the Imperial Palace from Colonel Windsor's invasion force. Head for the Gold Star, Commander. Your light tank will provide the necessary firepower.
Those enemy tanks are laying waste to our defenses. Send bazooka vents to the beach at once.
Captain Commander, those bazooka veterans pose a serious threat to your light tank. The next Gold Star is to the north, but first you may wish to secure reinforcements at the helipad to the east. The helipad. Bazooka Vet reinforcements shall be with you in a matter of moments.
In, men! Send light tanks to the front line!
Your reinforcements are here, Commander! Assault vets, an admirable achievement, Commander. Assault vets rapid fire weapon is ideal against infantry and light vehicles. Use your assault vet to dispatch the Anglo bazooka vets, then advance to the palace. Neutralize the artillery units to prevent them from destroying the palace defenses.
We approach the objective.
You have destroyed one artillery unit. The second is marked with a silver star. Use your radar to locate it. You have destroyed both of the Anglo artillery vehicles. Secondary objective complete. Now, Commander, make haste to the palace. Your battalion. Those MG nests will prove useful in the coming siege, Commander. Load those MG nests at once.
I shall cut
These Imperials are cornered like rats. Send in a platoon of Grunts to capture the solar HQ.
Fine work, Commander. You have filled both empty nests.
Bolster our attack with grunts and light tanks.
Commander, the Anglos are raising their flag at the HQ. Stop them!
Wave has been vanquished. It's going to take a minute to prepare the next.
Commander, this gives me just enough time to teach you about guard mode before the final attack begins. Lock onto an allied facility, then press the A button to order your troops to guard it. Send your battalion to guard the HQ, Commander.
The next wave is prepped and inbound. My flame vents will clear a path for my light tanks and grunts to the flag.
I've placed units in guard mode. They will defend the HQ at all costs, make use of cover, and re-raise the flag as necessary.
This is it! Grunts, bazooka vents, and light tanks are loaded in air transports. I'm going to give you a dash good wallaby.
This shall be our last stand, Commander. Honor must drive you to a swift victory.
Boys still couldn't take that palace. I don't believe it!